Good morning, shalom, shalom, assalamu alaikum to the melanated family. This is the elder coming to you with another informative video. All praises to our creators and our ancestors. Well, family, this video is going to be about the NFL newcomers at quarterback. A lot of people going with these so-called experts, going with Caleb Williams of Southern California. J.J. McCarthy, they're going with him out of Michigan. Got some Drake White, or whatever his name is, out of North Carolina. But I think Michael Penix Jr. is the best quarterback in that draft that's coming up later on this month. The brother got a rocket for our home. He threw the deep ball better than McCarthy, Cam Williams, outstanding. Then his pro day was outstanding. Did a 4.5 40. Did a good vertical leap. Show his athletic ability. But he can stand in that pocket, left-handed quarterback too. Stand in that pocket and throw the best deep ball that I ever seen. Because I watch college football. I watch Kelly Williams pretty good. You know, but this Michael Penix Jr., huh. And I'm looking for Minnesota to draft him. Minnesota need a quarterback. Washington needs a quarterback, but I don't think he's going there because they didn't sign Kurt Warner. So ain't no spot for him there. The Bears going after Cam Williams. But I think the best fit for Michael Penix Jr. will be the Minnesota Vikings. They need a quarterback. That's right. And if they don't draft him, I don't know where else he might go. But he, to me, he's an outstanding prospect. He's just as good as any of the rest of them, as far as I'm concerned. But y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. Who do y'all like? Do you think Michael Penix Jr. is the best quarterback in the draft? I think so. Put up your likes and shares and stay tuned for the next video or live stream because we're going to be rolling them out today. And I'm out.